Little Talter appears and holding you responsible for killing the tentacle monster. Yo guys, Mimin over here. It's time for Manhwa read through all worlds with one force, chapter 47 and chapter 48. Little Turtle intending to make the tentacle monster as its bodyguard. However, because Ningyu had killing it, Little Turtle felt like that he had been slapped in the face. Even so, Little Turtle was not an unreasonable person, so he gave Ningyu a chance to kill himself. Ningyu then thought that Little Turtle drank too much. Ningyu's words made Little Turtle even more angry because he felt that Ningyu still didn't know how to repent. Ningyu then felt that Little Turtle seemed much too wants to beat him. Little Turtle himself just thought that it was something that it should do. Little Turtle took a stance and preparing to attack Ningyu. Ningyu himself was also prepared to receive Little Turtle's attack with his fist. However, Ningyu didn't expect that Little Turtle's shells was so hard. Little Turtle laughed with satisfactions, because by now, Ningyu should know how strong the Little Turtle is. Ningyu was ready to attack Little Turtle again. Now, he uses ice art in his punch. However, one against Ningyu's punch was still unable to penetrate the Little Turtle's shells. Even his ice art instantly shattering when it hit the Little Turtle shell, causing his ice art shard to turn against himself, guys.